Not bad for a 169,000-mile Cavalier, huh? I just replaced the fuel filter, so that might have made a difference, but I've never been able to make my car squeal that much. That is great. Let's try again. Well, that wasn't as good, but you get the idea.